I am back, and if you did not watch my previous video, what are you doing here?
Wizard Cookie, reset. Try some optimism.
Come on, this is amazing! A kingdom of our own!
Really? You're serious? Okay, Gingerbrave. One key question. How many cookies do you see?
Three cookies.
Ah, very good. And now, which one do you think should get to rule this so-called kingdom?
I don't know.
Aw. He's so cute.
Gingerbrave, do you have any idea what a kingdom is? Be honest. Do you have even the slightest Piccadilly notion what I'm talking about? Hey, no fighting. Not allowed. We'll build a cookie house for you. But curious we are. What's up, Piccadilly?
Wait! Did you say a cookie house?
You're so naive.
Correct, kind sir. A place to rest. A home.
Oh. A home of our own? For real?
Okay, what do I do? Okay. Let me guess, you want me to use a gem to speed up the time? Yep. Every single mobile game does this. Oh, for Pete's sake.
So that's a cookie house. I am so unbelievably psyched! I love it!
And it's extra crunchy. Just how you cookies like it.
Well, let's build more cookie houses and visit each other.
This game severely underestimates how long I'm willing to wait for things to happen. I have a lot of time on my hands. I could go play Genshin. I could go play Minecraft. I could go play A Perfect Tower 2. I could go sleep. I could go eat.
Wait, what's wrong?
In the woods, a strange creepy sound.
May I humbly ask you to go forth, venture into the creepiness, and find out what's going on?
What happened to this, Trigono?
Oh no, are you melting?
It's the sugar. We're made of finely spun, oh-so-delicate four-star sugar. And if we should happen to... No, stress out! We melt.
Oh.
No! You poor guys! Come on, friends! Let's go!
Alright. When can I stop pulling? Alright. Oh, jeez.
This place is nuts. I'm freaking out.
You haven't even run into anything yet.
Wizard Cookie, are you okay?
I'm fine. Never better. A little freak out never hurt anybody. In case you haven't noticed, I'm a top-notch, tip-top, skillful wizard. I know real magic, okay? So, step aside.
Oh, that's awesome! I had no idea! Lead the way! We got a mission to complete!
Yeah.
shiny metal thing.
This is what we use to pull, yes.
Be careful, Ginger Brave. What if it's something dangerous?
Hello? It's clearly a magical object. I say we take it with us. It wasn't that difficult.
Shift. Okay, so that's right shift, no, left shift, oops. So she has a maze. Very interesting looking maze. Alrighty then. Okay, and then you're gonna tell me how to use the things, right?
You bet! The cake monsters are history! Gone! Bye-bye! They won't bother us again!
We found something weird. Can you tell us what this is?
At least I know this. It's a gacha thing. Oh, yes.
Why, that's a special cookie cutter!
A cookie water? Cookie cutter? Yo, check me out! If I fits, I sits!
Oh, I'm in heaven! So comfy!
How are you supposed to get back out of it?
Ginger Brave, wonderful warrior, sir, you aren't using it right. Legend has it that a cookie cutter shall lead cookies through the mysterious doors of metal. That's right!
Unlike you, we can't use them! Oh, but you should totally give it a shot!
Unbelievable! I thought that it was the sugar swan who brought cookies into the world!
Are you talking about the stalk?
Wizard Cookie, sir? Why don't you use the cookie cutter?
Yep, and this clearly says gotcha! Right. I have to say this gacha draw animation is just oops. Middle, you see.
Huh?
Huh? Huh?
Okay, what's going on? Who are you? Cops? Back it up, boys. Don't even think about messing with me. Don't
relax.
Fight. It's okay. We used the cookie cutter and... here you are! What? I was just about to lay my hands on a big old yummy pile of scrumptious gold! Who summoned me? Was it you, Funny Face? Or you?
It was Wizard Cookie.
Oof.
You there.
Oof.
Yeah,
just
you.
Just reminded the boss.
Okay, how about a bank? One measly itty-bitty bank? Please say yes! I'm not asking for much! It's a bank, not a rainbow! Please!
It's on our to-build list!
Oof.
Ah, are you sure there's nothing to steal? Nada? Zero? Nothing?
Trouble! Trouble!
Don't tell me! Cake monsters again?
red eyes, razor sharp teeth, yellow as the sun. Brush much? I think not.
Bruh.
No doubt, they are after the castle's great treasures.
And I'm guessing this one would be like, ooh, treasures? Let me go get them.
Treasures?
I knew it.
Did you just say treasures? Why didn't you tell me that in the first place? Now you're talking. Yes!
Fools! They're all too predictable.
What's taking so long? Have you found the crown?
Seem like there's a crown in all this garbage, Youster?
Check again! Check, double check, triple checkaroo! These aren't your usual ruins. The crown is worth a fortune. It contains the power from the legends.
Crown we found! Done and done!
So, there was a crown after all. I knew it! Hold on, not so fast! Wait, who are you again? Where do you think you're taking this cool, classy crown? Cause it ain't yours, it's ours!
Flats! Busted! Ah. K-Count, run like the wind! Take the crown as far as you can! We're right behind you!
I don't know why either of these parties feel the need to say that the crown is theirs. I mean, didn't Gingerbread end up here just like about an hour ago? And
the Snowy Dog has the crown!
Stop, thief! Bad dog! Get back here! Bad, bad, bad!
Is it going to allow me to?
Oh, there it is!
Oh, never mind.
It's running into the Roll Cake Forest. Let's go.
Hang on. Hold on. Okay. What's this? Oh, event stuff? I think. Could be. Yes, I know that there's a claim all button there. I'm not going to use it. Oh, the compensation there. bow fixes. Okay. Cool. Let's see. Thanks. I don't know what any of this is. Alright, so what's this? Okay. Alright, I might have to stop this one here. Just because I have a feeling I might get interrupted if I continue this any further. So I'm going to be playing by myself for a little bit, and then I guess I'll come back and tell you guys what I've been doing. Maybe. So I will see you all whenever that may be. It's getting warm, and I will see you all in my next video whenever that may be. So sayonara.